Should we try and kill him, or...
No.
What do you mean, no?
You said he's indestructible. Oh, what the...
I did that. I just wanted to see...
Wow. Alright, he's making weird noises now.
He's coming after you! No, what? He's coming after me. Oh, shoot.
He's sprinting!
I know. Oh, I shouldn't have hit him. That was really dumb.
Premature firing of weapon.
Where is he?
As usual.
Shoot, he's right here.
Yeah, good job, dude.
Oh, no. Where is he?
I'm gonna babysit the crawler.
Did he go after you? Oh, shoot! No. Dude, this guy's nonstop.
Why did you do that? Why you must
shoot
him?
Well, I wanted to... Whoa. He's walking again, dude. Okay. Okay, hit him. He sprints. He smashes the ground, and then he walks.
Interesting technique that he has of smashing our faces into the ground.
Yes, he's quite a delightful character. All
right, I still have a C-clamp in my inventory.
I still have that jail cell thing, dude. I just saw something new. I have no idea. Oh, shoot.
I can hear you getting crispified, dude.
No,
where are you with this dude? Can you take him out of here? What'd you see?
Ow. There is a jar that was... I'm in the room where the box is.
The box? I don't know.
Oh, jeez. I hope I can do this. There's a jar with a head in it now.
Okay.
I did not... Honest to God, it was not in that room before.
Okay.
But I did not have time. I'm repairing another one of these sparky boxes.
Oh, nice.
Saw nothing went out where the teleporter was.
Whereabouts?
I'm in that weird-looking courtyard.
Okay.
You know?
Is the boss by you?
He's here.
All right, I'm gonna go this way, I guess.
Oh, shoot. Okay, that's and crispy.
Is he in the courtyard with you?
Yeah, he's in here with me, so you're free to
head
look. But watch the crawler.
Oh, right there.
Oh, shoot. Ow.
This thing? Oh.
No, dude.
Oh, it switched the parts.
Did you find another one?
It's right here in the kitchen area. Is that what you're talking about?
No. No, there's one in here. Grab this one.
Hold on, I'm going to see if I can put this on any of these benches. It swapped my part out, though.
Okay, remember where your part is. I just swapped mine out, too.
My part is in the kitchen on the shelf. Bench, please. No, not the bench by Mule Kick.
No, okay. I got another...
Oh, here we go. The bench with the hands that want to grab your junk.
Oh, that one. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I've got one too, dude.
Well,
they just appeared.
Can you keep the boss guy there? Or are you already out of there?
Shoot. I'm in the kitchen repairing one of those sparky things.
Okay. Sparky.
Ow! Oh, shoot. That guy's flametastic. Another sparky on the stage.
Stage left.
Stage left.
Found another part.
What
another
part?
Another head
what?
In a jar.
Oh, okay.
Head in a jar.
Remember where the C-clamps were, friend.
They're in the kitchen.
Oh, shoot. This guy's coming up here.
Head in a jar.
Man, come on.
I'm looking for anything else, possibly.
Okay, so where did you put the jar? Like, where?
It's
what table?
The bench. Oh. There's a bench that have hands on it. Oh, kind of by where you go up to the rail area.
Yeah.
It's over there.
Shoot. All right. Come on, let me out of here, Hitler.
Yeah, he's mean.
Ow! Can you hear me getting cooked every time?
Yeah, sizzling. It's another word for bacon.
It's cooktastic. Okay, I'm coming down.
Right.
I do not have Hitler with me. I repeat, I do not have Hitler with me.
I don't see any other jars. I have one in my inventory, one on the bench.
Let me put this down here then. Ow!
Where are you at right now, currently?
I'm down in the basement. We're heading towards that table that you...
You're cutting me off.
There it is. Okay.
You're cutting me off with the boss.
Okay. I got another part there. Is that it? There's no other sparky machines?
Oh, no! The thing died!
You gotta get down here, dude.
I can't! I'm... Oh, jeez.
I'm coming your way.
Oh no, I got the boss here. I gotta go back. I'm going. Oh, jeez.
Go to library.
I know I'm in the I'll go to the library. This is bad,
dude. I'm in a lot of trouble. I'm down in the basement by myself.
This is bad.
Yeah. Tell me about it.
I don't know where to go.
Oh, shoot.
Try and make a crawler when you can.
Yeah,
if,
yeah.
If you're in an area that you can do that.
I will make a crawler, like, ASAP, dude.
Oh!
Oh, no. You got that guy? I'm gonna give you this fire sale if you want it.
Yeah, good luck. I'm almost dead.
I don't know.
Oh, the music is going. Bum, 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 bum. Fire set. I can hear a box close to me somewhere. Make sure to make a crawler.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Because I'm in no mood for a crawler myself.
I got no one. I don't have a lot of people here, dude. You might have a lot. Okay, here, I've got some people. Okay.
Make sure you do it right now because...
Got a crawler.
Okay. Oh, jeez, dude. That guy just up and died on us. Whew. That could have been ugly.
Come on. Another crawler.
I got some points. You know what? Maybe we should go check out that 2000 at the end of the hallway of the
hey!
The rail room. Is he by you?
Please don't get a lot of people here.
Is he by you?
I just heard him stomp the ground.
I heard him stomp, yeah.
I hear a lot of dudes near you or something, dude.
Oh, they're not all dead?
No, they're coming up towards you, I think. A group of them. Just be aware of that.
Yeah. But you got the crawler by you?
I got two crawlers. All right.
And you're where?
I'm in the basement. I'm on the platform heading towards the basement, just at the bottom of the stairs.
All right, well...
What is that? Ah, I'm near Crispy.
All right, he's down there, okay.
I don't know. He could be right above. I think the dude just is proximity like 300.
Well, I'm stuck at the stairs. Oh, no. I just got crisps at the top of the stairs. You're going to have to open that thing up.
The one at the end?
Yeah. I'm stuck.
He's mad fast, man.
I'm going to have to wait for him to either come up here or...
Yeah, I'll go and do it. I'm going to need... I can't open anything else, though, because I'm going to need points to replenish ammo. I have nothing.
All right. See what's there.
Roger that, friend.
That's scary, man. We're cut off from each other.
Oh, no.
No.
2000. A Bowie knife there. Bowie knife. It's leading to the outside.
Outside?
Yeah, yeah. I'm outside right now.
I like it outside. Whoa.
What is that? What was that? Oh, that's a trap. That's a trap. What do we got here? What do we got here? Another thing to repair. I'm repairing another one of those sparky things, dude.
Okay.
Did you find any more of those anywhere?
No, I've been running around.
It
was a fast crawler, right?
One was fast, one is
medium. Oh, you got
medium.
Two? Okay, I got a super fast. Oh, I got the boss here and the fast crawler.
Well, there's two crawlers, so if the fast crawler's big... Oh, what is this? There's a weird entrance, dude.
First time in the city.
There's a weird entrance. Okay, STG 1200. 1000 debris. I'm gonna have to buy this STG. I've got no guns or anything.
All right. Well, as soon as this boss gets to an area where I can walk by him, I'll come over there.
Okay, what do we got here? Okay, this looks... Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, dude, ooh. I found a weird spiral tower staircase.
Ooh, I like that spiral tower.
Oh, hole on the floor. Okay, together we stand, together we fall. There's a hint. Oh, what is that sparking thing?
I got both crawlers and the boss at me.
Okay. I don't know.
Getting hung up on things now.
No. I'm too far away from you. If you go down,
I know. I'm pinched.
Do you need me to come back up right now?
No.
Oh, pack-a-punch, dude.
You found pack-a-punch?
Yeah, it's... I thought the anything. Teleporter would have... Well, I'm just exploring while you're pinned, right? I'll show you where it is. It's kind of scary. I don't know how I'm going to get back up, to be quite honest with you.
Okay.
Oh, whoa, what is this ending?
Yeah, the boss just cruising. He's like, listen, meaty, you ain't getting out of here alive.
Okay. The bottom of this weird thing is just filled with sharpened spikes.
Spike, please.
No idea what to do here.
Oh, come on. It's good that the boss walks slow, but it's a real pain in my butt with two super fast crawlers here.
Forcing you to move.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming back up. I can hear you getting.
Oh, all right, I'm coming down there.
Oh, I do not like it down there, dude. You have to mantle up across a gap.
Not the gap.
Okay, so at the end of that tunnel.
Yeah.
At the end of the tunnel, you've got points. You might be able to open it up.
I'm on my way, friend. Fear not.
Did you get another head or anything?
I have one in my inventory, but I couldn't find another one. Maybe this is it. How many do we have? Oh, three?
Three. Is it only three, you think? Or
still anything? Says parts required.
Okay, so we need
so this way?
Yeah. We need a head somewhere. I don't know where
Roger
that's
going. Roger.
There's
Dodger.
The Bowie knife.
Bowie knife.
Okay, so I'm going to show you this quickly. That's the outside there. There's an SDG around the corner.
Okay.
And then back here, I had to repair this one because you can see the sparks on that
side. Oh, yeah, yeah.
So, but look. Oh.
What the? What?
Oh, oh. I know you would have yelled at me if I did that. And
I ain't going down there.
That's where the pack-a-punch is.
Oh, so you die for getting pack-a-punch.
I really don't like coming. You got to mantle up, dude.
There's 1,000 right here. Oh, shoot.
Do you got enough? What is that one? Halton's. Ooh, look at this area.
It's a nice area. It's a nice decorative box you got there, man.
Yeah, that's not just like an object, man. Is that the third one we've seen? Ooh, what's this? Dude, another bench right here. Maybe with those other parts. The bench. Clamp and the...
I see some sparks coming through a wall here.
Oh, yeah.
750.
What's in there?
Oh, yeah. Got one.
Look what I just found. Head. I just got a...
You got the head in your hand.
I just got it.
Repairing.
Okay.
There was a head in here?
Yeah, I just got it. It was on the corner there. If Captain Fantastic isn't here... Uh-oh. Did you kill any of the crawlers?
No.
Kill them near this, then, just to make sure.
This? All right.
Yeah, if it's a soul box, dude.
All right.
Yep.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Lord. Should we maybe take...
The other crawler is slower, but he's not a slow crawler.
Yeah, but, dude, if that Hitler dude is, like...
He's pretty slow. I had him all the way in the library area over there.
I want to see where he is, if he's anywhere close.
You going to go try and plant that head?
Yeah. Right. I don't even see him down here, so I'm going to try it anyway.
He should be pretty far back.
All right, fourth. Oh!
What's that noise?
I just got a coin.
A coin?
Well, it's a round disc.
He's got a discus.
That door maybe? There's that door with the four rings. It's not letting me... It's saying parts required, but it's not letting me do anything. I thought maybe it would go there, but...
Hmm.
Oh, shoot, mister. F to add part!
Where? On the door?
Oh, shoot!
You're
oh,
getting
shoot.
Cooked!
Yeah, I know!
Get out of there!
Okay. Dude, I'm holding on to a coin, and when I... You know that other bench that we couldn't get to do anything?
The one by Mule Kick?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
Well, I was right near the... I thought it was the door, because they have those four round things. You can't place it there, but running because the crawler came, I ran by it, and it said to F to add part.
Did you kill the crawler?
No.
You kill the crawler.
Okay.
We'll try and fill this box up real quick before Mr. Bossy Boss
yeah,
gets here.
Yeah, he's on his way, dude.
He's a slowpoke.
He's on his way with Esso. Okay, coming back up. Yeah.
All right, so I've got 190 in my MGS-42.
What's your other weapon?
Thunder gun.
Can you maybe move? What happens if they come this way? I'll watch this way because we got a window back there.
You'll be fine.
Oh, they're coming right out of the bush, dude.
They're in the bush.
Okay. Holy mackerel.
Got these fools, man. Show them who's boss. Show them who's boss. Nova crawlers.
I don't. Oh, max ammo. That's really good.
There's an insta over here. All right, insta kill. Slow it down, buddy.
Okay.
Done.
Oh, okay.
All right, slow it down. We need to have enough to make a crawl to get out of here.
Roger that.
Ow, Nova crawler. Speaking of crawls. One behind you.
Yeah, you know, I'm keeping them alive. I'm gonna try and make a crawler here. Ow, you, where'd you come from?
Nova time in your city.
Ow.
Alright, I got a Nova crawler. You get it? Nova crawler?
Yeah, I got it. I was trying here.
Nova crawler?
Okay. Hey, where's Captain Fantastic, Mr. Crispy Noodle?
Okay, so those are soul boxes.
Oh, he's on his way, dude.
So we got that going for us.
So where were the other ones? Remember? Oh, there's the one in the teleporter area?
Yeah, I don't know the names of the areas, but pretty much...
That courtyard area?
Courtyard, yeah.
The upstairs, right? In the teleport area there? You said there was one up there. We saw that teleport area. I don't remember seeing any others, though, dude.
Yes, sir!
I've got this coin, too. I want to try and see if I can place it on
the... Let's bring the boss in here, and then we can run around him. Did you get cooked out there? Or I don't
see
him.
Yeah,
he's there.
He's on his way. If I shoot him, he runs.
No.
Okay.
We're okay right now with that.
I think we'll pass. But he's so slow, dude.
Problem is when we leave and we have really slow crawlers.
Yeah.
It takes forever.
I know. What are you gonna do?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know.
Come on, Crispy. Where's my crisp?
We gotta figure out what that coin thing is that you've got.
Coins, please! Okay, if we're gonna do another one of those thingamabobbers. Oh, and we also have the other things that probably go on this bench here, too. The clamps and that. Oh,
okay.
And that
might
weird.
Be a shield. Because.
Like the zombie shield, you mean?
You never know.
Alright, you can probably go that way, dude. I'll keep this guy busy. You duck out.
I'm ducking out, man. Ducking out. You got cooked. You're a barbecue.
Look, I was right behind you.
You're a barbecue.
I smell delicious.
He smells delicious.
I'm gonna rub some brown sugar on myself.
Brown sugar.
Little catsup.
Catsup.
Or ketchup.
Now you put that thing here. Hey, press F to restart teleporter core.
What? Well, do it then. What did that do?
I thought you're... Is this...
Right there, dude. Look, another one of those coins. That's what it looks like. Look. Look in the hands.
What's going on inside here, though?
Oh.
Glowing TARDIS!
Listen to that. That's the same as, like...
Do you get in there?
Doctor Who.
Are we going to go in there and call the doctor? I got a coin.
Yeah.
Oh,
what was that?
TARDIS
was
is
that?
Gone, dude. Do we have to find that TARDIS?
Look. Yeah, it's letting me add something. It's a coin, I'm assuming. What did that do?
Oh, it's on the door.
Okay. You got one?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you got the top one. Oh, man.
Is there four? Okay, so one of them is probably the soul boxes.
Maybe the soul boxes, yeah. What does that head thing do then?
The head thing. What head thing? This one over here? Didn't that give you a coin?
Oh, yeah, it did.
Derp. Derpity derp.
It was that one.
All right, so we need to go retrieve those other parts too, right?
Type 100s.
You really. Gonna hit the box?
I yeah. This.
What
type
do you
of,
have for weapons?
I'm using the STG. Okay. I got full ammo on that, so that's right, nice. Working for me. But I wouldn't mind something.
I left the clamp right here. All right, I got the clamp back. C-clamp!
I'm just going to do a quick sweep of the basement because we never really look for parts
sweep
down there.
Sweep it, man. Sweep
Did you
the floor.
Look for parts?
Yeah. I mean, I look for parts whenever I'm moving around, you know? Okay.
Checking the perimeter.
He's on the perimeter.
What about the furnace? Anything in there? Other than fire?
Fire!
Fire!
Dun, dun, dun. Where's the box at?
Nothing here. Do I don't remember, friend. I don't.
Banner.
Mm-hmm. Just found another part.
What is
that
it?
It's like a dolly.
Oh, okay.
Dude, is the zombie shield? Does that use? That
yeah,
uses
the zombie
dolly?
Shield uses but, a dolly.
Yeah, but doesn't that usually use like a battery though?
I found another part. It's a looks like a door to a jail cell.
That's the one. That's I swapped that one for the head.
All right, so that's three parts, maybe.
Three parts.
Maybe, baby, don't say maybe.
All right,
so in the courtyard area here, we've got a box. We've also got a bench with some hands on it.
Okay, don't know what that's all about.
You're at the box.
Oh, man.
What'd you get?
PDRS, man. That thing's going to get me
You gotta
killed.
Pull something good.
Please, 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 please. Oh, for the
Keep
love
the
of all. Yeah, obviously. I'm like,
oh, jeez, box no friendy.
Okay,
no friendo.
I got an STG, but that's not going to be super. I already got that one, right?
All right, so okay. We need to.
You think those sparky boxes powered that red Buto?
Oh, possibly. So we have one box here, right? Is there a box up top here?
You said the one in the other area there. Tell me when you're ready, because that crawler's probably around.
That's two. Is there any? I don't remember anymore.
Dude, where? I don't know where that crawler is, though, dude.
There was two crawlers, a Nova and a regular, dude.
Yeah, I don't see.
Oh, is there something up here?
Man, alive.
Oh, right here. That's three boxes.
Three?
Three, and we already did one. That's four. Oh, shoot! I'm getting cooked!
He's underneath. He's underneath.
Oh, okay. I'm like, dude, I'm going to get cooked alive. Go over there. Go through that door over there and see if there's anything over there.
Is that where he was cooking you?
Yeah. He didn't cook you?
No. Oh, there. Now I'm cooked in that area.
Yeah. Get cooked, son. Get
cooked. Should we draw that dude away, though?
Yeah, I mean, if we could have him out like in the outside courtyard and we could do these inside ones.
I'm gonna have to get him to chase me, dude, or else he's gonna take forever.
I really want this blunderbuss, but
okay. So we got clamps, and do you have the jail cell looking thing? Hey.
No, I have the clamp.
Ah.
I have the
but
clamp.
You know where the jail cell thing is?
It's though, right? In by Speed Cola.
Speed Cola, okay.
By where the box is right now.
Oh, I mean the. Oh, you didn't pick it up?
I have the clamps. It would have just reversed. Oh, he's right there.
You got to move out of the way. I'm going to have him chase me in a second.
You got him chase you all the way outside?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh,
jeez Louise, Papa Cheese.
Stay as far as you can away from me.
Okay. Knowing this game, he'll just chase me for no reason. He's like, I like
Whoa,
meaty.
Oh, shoot. No, he's on me, dude.
I like the meaty. She's delicious.
Oh, shoot. He's faster than I anticipated.
Well,
where
maybe.
Is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. There he is. He's coming.
Tell me when you're down the stairs.
I'm down the main stairs heading to the basement.
And he's still after you.
Yeah. He's
Watch
crispy.
Out for crawlers in the tunnel, dude.
I know.
Two of them, Nova and a right. I'm crispy.
Oh, shoot. I hit him again. I had to hit
Why
him again.
Why am I crispy? Case. Dude, I'm on an eternal
Oh, he's coming
fight.
Up your way.
Come on. What the heck happened?
Okay, I got him. You were too close to him,
That's
dude.
Why I asked where you were at. I'm in the starting area. I'm not.
Yeah. You need to get out of there wherever you are.
I'm back over like toward Quick Revive right now.
Oh no, I hear the
It's scary. Crawlers. That dude's scary. Is he after you?
Yeah, he's still coming. I got one of the crawlers here too. Both of the crawlers.
Okay.
Come on, friend.
Doink, doink, doink.
Come on.
Still. Oh, jeez. That stunned me.
Yeah. He's all right. He's going to be coming my way.
You're not going out
the
tunnel yet, huh?
I'm trying to get to the tunnel. Nope. Why is he coming after you again?
I can't. There's no. I can't go any farther away here. I'm like. I'm going to go to the library.
No, you're. It's. If you're right above. Ow! I'm super injured. It's like if you're above him, he still
comes
after you.
Okay, I'm all the way in the library now. But it sounds like he's below me here.
Okay, I've got him going towards the tunnel.
Okay. Tunnel time. This seems to be my
home. You keep coming around there and hijacking it. You keep bringing him back.
Everyone's watching. I'm like literally standing still over in the library. Like, and I'm still getting hurt.
You got shaken by that?
Yeah.
Okay. I've got this guy coming.
I don't understand how he's not. You guys aren't in the tunnel.
We're in the tunnel right now, but it took a while.
Tunnel
he kept on looping back
it's
to you.
It's the tunnel of love. Is he still coming? Now I can move. I was gonna try and
my way. Oh. Yep, he's coming my way.
We think
I got
that
him,
bench
I got
is all the way out there by you, huh?
Okay, come on.
It's a tunnel.
Yeah, he's a runner. Man, Hitler's got hops.
All right, so. When you get him out there, see if you can get him to walk, then come back, and then we'll try and do these boxes real quick.
Okay, he's walking.
All right, I'm looking
for the... Do you want
me
to kill
the
crawlers?
Where were those crawlers at?
Basement, on the bottom floor
in
the basement.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to them to try and get him started while you come this way.
I'm coming back.
All right, I got him.
I'm on the stairs heading down to the tunnel. I'm in the tunnel at the top.
He's in the tunnel of love. So we've got two of them that are in tough areas, dead ends, you know?
Yeah. I have a PDRS. I don't even know if that's going to be good enough to do.
Well, we're going to have to try to do something to get you points to where you can even hit. Go ahead and shoot that one down there. He's going to Nova Blast, too. So.
Get out of here.
Come on, friend. And you're full on your STG?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Down. Are you gonna kill him from there?
No, I'm gonna come up here. Which one do you want to do? Which would you be more comfortable with? The
courtyard with these weapons.
All right.
Up in that top area there, dude. Not so. All right,
go to the courtyard.
Oh man!
He just died.
I know.
He died.
Okay.
Go to the courtyard.
I'm there.
He's in the courtyard, people.
Those hands.
Oh, no, I can't get there.
Dude, don't say that.
All right. Fill this bad boy up, okay? And then remember, we got to immediately slow it down, reset boss man, get guns. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Are you with me?
Yes.
Picking up what I'm putting down? Don't even try that gun, dude.
Okay,
get us all killed. You're gonna get it. I turn around. He's quick scoping. He's not even hitting them.
That's not nice.
That's not nice to say, is it?
I don't have speed. Oh, that's not super good.
You don't have speed, cola?
No. Oh shoot.
That's not good.
That's not
good.
Friend. I know it's not.
Tell me if you got a ton
of
guys.
Back. You gotta move.
All right.
Jeez Louise.
How's it going?
Oh, it's filled.
All right. Make a crawler, dude. Get in here, dude. This is better. Oh, that's gonna help you. If we can make a. Oh, we got crawlers. Kill these guys quick. Go hit the box. Go to the box.
Where is the box?
It's in the room, straight across.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Hit the thingy.
Oh shoot, dude.
I got it.
I have to go this way anyway.
All right.
It's in here, back here.
Yeah. Hit that thing, dude. Teamwork right here, bud.
Thanks, friend.
Teamwork.
I just got the shotgun model 1887.
There's a box
weird.
Right here, too.
Come on. Was there?
Yeah. It's an RPD here. Oh.
Come on.
Should I get rid of the thunder gun, you think? It might save us.
Ooh. I'm all down with what I just picked up. I got some weird-looking shotgun, first of all. Look at that thing.
What the... Is that the version of the blunderbuss?
It looks like it, but it's called the Shotgun Model 1887. And then I got this.
Oh. Is that pack-a-punched?
No.
Oh, looked like it for a second. All
dude. Right,
he just stomped the ground twice. All right, dude, we got that one.
Okay.
Oh, look
now
at this.
I'm
look, 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 look. Look underneath.
What is that even supposed to mean?
Birdies. It's a parrot taking a dump.
Dude.
What happened? Did you save me?
Yeah.
You know what I think I should do?
What?
Pack-a-punch the MG42.
Yeah, you got enough, dude. That's a great idea.
All right, so here's the thing.
In that wonky place.
Let me kill this guy. Okay, here's the thing.
What?
We want to try and place these parts that we have, right?
Yeah. Hey, don't kill another one if you see it, because I need...
You only have one crawler?
Can I not get... I won't have enough to get speed, though.
No, you're going to need a lot of points.
No. Okay.
I thought you got it a long time ago.
I thought I did, too.
You forgot about it and you opened doors, huh? Oh, you had to open that 2,000 door because we got separated at birth.
Oh, yeah, right? Yeah.
All right, I gotta go look. We gotta go look for this guy. If we can get by him right here.
Do you want me to go and bring him out?
Oh, come on, run. Turn right. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Perfect timing, dude.
What are you getting down here?
We're gonna go put these parts down. I'm gonna pack a punch.
Oh, that's right.
We're gonna bring him all the way back out, right?
We need to get the other piece then too.
And you gotta get the other piece.
Okay.
I see you. Yeah. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit on the couch.
I'm gonna eat these gummy bears.
I'm gonna have some gummy bears and licorice. You're gonna run around in circles. Alright, how do I do this, dude? How do I do this?
Okay, just drop down on that and then go right onto there. Yeah. When you come back up, you gotta mantle, dude.
Mantle.
And it's not fun. I'm telling you right now,
it's
not fun.
Pack your punch, please.
Okay, I'm gonna go and put this part down here.
Barracuda! Ooh, it's got a
yes!
cool paint job. What happened?
The part's going down on the bench.
Oh, nice.
Okay, all it's right. Down. I'm going back for the other one.
What does this say?
I don't know if I can, though,
together
dude.
We stand, together we fall.
Yeah, I read that underneath that.
What does that even mean? It means we die together.
Wasn't one of the bug fixes?
We ride together, we die together.
Dude, one of the bug fixes on the forums was something about where the pack-a-punch is not being able to survive. See, that doesn't make sense. The fall, I guess.
So we don't want to fall down there?
I don't know.
But it says we fall together.
Well, maybe we
have
to.
Did you get that other part?
Let's not do that right now. Oh, shoot!
What
Captain
happened?
Fantastic is
right
at the end of the tunnel.
That's good, though. That's good. Bring him all the way out here. Right?
Dude, I'm gonna have to have him chase me. He's way too far away. It'll
okay,
take like
that's
half
good.
An hour.
That's good because I'll go back and get the crawlers to stay in that general area over there.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I was born ready. Ouch!
Come on.
He's mad. He is pissed.
Come on. There you go, friend.
You get him to chase you, and I'm gonna go the other way, and I'm gonna try and get the crawler, and we'll do the kitchen, above the kitchen next.
Okay.
You have any weapons?
Yeah, I've got the ray gun.
Oh, that's
and
right.
The...
That's right.
He's coming.
He likes you.
Oh, shoot.
He's a big fan. Don't run too fast. He's a big fan of yours. Look at him.
Shoot. He's
he
just
has
giving
a
her,
really weird.
Whoa. I think he might be stopped.
He has
he's
a really
stopped.
Weird
stopped.
Gait. You know what I mean? When he runs, he looks like
well, he's
a goober.
Not just... Hillary zombie Hitler. Alright, we got a lot of time here before he hits.
He's a goober. Yeah, but we have to be able to get these
crawlers. Oh, shoot,
there's
two
close.
Of them, isn't there?
Is there two crawlers or one?
No, I mean the boxes.
Yeah, that's fine. We got one crawler right here on the stairs. Okay, we got two crawlers here.
Did you pack-a-punched it?
Yeah.
Did you see the mantle coming up? That's not fun, dude.
Oh, yeah, I tried not to think about it, just so you know. Alright, we got this. Hey, get up here. Kill him, and then get to the
which one?
The kitchen. So top of the stairs, turn left, and left, and up the stairs.
I'm going. Oh, shoot! I'm moving as fast as I can.